Former Indian President Mukherjee passed away. How does China comment on his role in bilateral relations? Will you express condolences? Former President Mukherjee was a veteran statesman of India in his 50 years in politics. He made positive contributions to China-India relations. In 2014, he received presidency and the two sides issued a joint statement on building a closer developmental partnership. It is a heavy loss to China-India friendship and to India. We express deep condolences over his passing and extend sincere sympathies to the Indian government and his family.